again.
Good evening, everybody.
We're back with Rebirth.
No, April Fools, we're just straight up doing just Rebirth.
We did not have time, otherwise...
It would have been funny if we went to Original 7.
I downloaded Lawnmower Simulator for a reason.
Well, so we could play Lawnmower Simulator.
Yeah.
No, I want to go forward with plot.
Yeah, no kidding. That's why it's like, we don't have time. If we had an extra couple hours, we would be. But
plot, man.
We got lawnmowered out today. So we're doing plot.
Yeah, we're tired of real world mowers, so.
We're not doing fake world mowers.
Okay. And so all I gotta do is drive off. That explains why the ship was suddenly turning when I hadn't touched the joystick yet.
That sure is how it works.
Yeah. And yeah, we're just going up north somewhere. Where?
We don't know.
We could go do the treasure map stuff on the way because they're right here. But no. Treasure radar at all. Almost around whatever this landmass is. I feel like. There was dolphins following me for 2 seconds. They looked so small, they looked like fish, but. Hitting the northern continent, so.
Well, yeah.
Hey, look, there's Midgar, and it's two missing places.
We're missing two?
What? They were already, so Sector 5's play never got finished. That's why, that's why the church is around rubble.
Okay.
Which, wait, that doesn't make sense, because one of these should be 6, and then 7. And 6 should still be up. 5 should be missing. 6 should be up,
there 12?
And then 7.
Or is it 8?
I thought it was 8. Because I thought it was a. Because it's a circle. And each sector has a below Midgar and above Midgar. So it's not 16, it's only 8. Even though it should be 16, because say we're in Sector 7, but we're on the plate or below the plate, it gets confusing.
Yeah, that's why they just call it not sectors.
Call them the Sector 7 stones. Sure. I'm realizing I could have done so much of the bullet stuff and not have worried about hitting plot because it is so far north.
The problem is the bullet stuff does not
work. Yeah.
Oh yeah, she could have gotten there.
I think you could have gotten to your proto relic today.
I probably could have gotten.
If you stayed on the other side of the coastline.
We're still going north.
Look, man, I thought it was like here on the coast.
No.
Oh, we have to leave this map.
Is that the secret? Super secret map thing.
Yeah, because everything happens on. That's where Genova is. It's up on the map. So I don't think that's where the temple is. And we're just not getting any of Wutai. That's why there's so much empty space on our left before we get to the north. It's like, have they given us good time?
Instead, we save you from betraying us for game two.
I hope you realize this temple of yours
that is, how we lose
is not, in fact, the promised land.
Yeah? I mean, that would make sense. I don't know how else they're going to match with us.
Then what is it?
The beginning of the end. The celebration of the faithful. A watershed moment for all mankind. But the temple itself, merely the stage.
Objective sighted.
Put the orb in the... Okay, that's too big of a thing.
Are you sure this is the place?
Quite.
I'm like, the square is the right square markings.
Exactly. There's a hole inside the hole.
Okay.
Which is still too big. Well...
temple, man. It's building itself around them.
It's actually built, it's a lot, a little less. But the blocks, the glowing blocks.
Yeah.
Hey guys, look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys, time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either!
Rufy, you are so upset.
Just roll with
She's
it, kid.
She's not even in her chair
Y'all
anymore.
Ready? And batten down like the hatches and hold on tight.
If I hold it, it might make me feel better.
Aye, aye!
Oh, look, it's glowing in the distance.
Keep
and
going.
It's still not on our map.
This thing's never done that.
Well, we started off on a river. How cool!
See, a boat doesn't need landing strips, so this is an upgrade. Think about
that. Uh huh. Yeah, we're gonna have to. So, yeah, they just cut the map off so that they can give us only the temple as its own map. The map goes to me. Means we're not getting Genova's blizzard stuff.
That sounds like fun.
Huh?
That sounds like fun.
Well, not the blizzard, but like they're on the North Pole.
Oh.
That's and nice. So they walk, and it's in a crater on the North Pole. So it's a very long walk.
Yeah.
In snow. Anyway, oh, we will not be able to return.
Well, it's a good thing we're overleveled by one. We are prepared for this.
And there's a bitch.
There's so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once over. You go on ahead.
Now, sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
As long as Vincent stays here too. Because neither you can join our party at the moment.
Yeah. It's like the vampire can't protect the boat.
So that was not part of the original seven, but I want you to know Vincent Sid is like a ship. Why? actively, like, because it's Tifa, Cloud, and Aerith, Zack, and then it's Sid and Vincent. And I'm like, why are these two being paired off?
They were the last.
And it's like, they're just these two old guys, and that's usually the pair, it's just that they're old, and they were both in Shinra back in the day, and got dragged into the mess again.
Yeah.
Sort of thing, but the fact that they're being left alone, I'm like,
do you have any new stat buffs?
I don't.
You can buy time material now, that's interesting.
Yeah. Haste, slow, and then eventually stop.
One. Nope. Sad.
It's like, that would be too powerful to buy attack material.
I don't know.
This is our last one. Okay, Barrett.
Yeah, Barrett. He should probably be level.
Well, that was because I was waiting for him to go up to the next... Okay, he did go up to the next stage.
You got a long way to go before you get that limit break.
So, I am using Yuffie and Barret on a team.
Yeah.
Max HP again.
And Yuffie gets...
I mean, that's not too bad. Why is it Yuffie in question mark?
Because we lost Vincent.
Oh, that's not useful anymore. That's not any use
to
us.
We may have lost a party member. And we can't confirm or deny if we get Kate Sith back.
He is currently fired, so...
Yeah. Red's not.
But we don't need Red.
Ooh.
Well, he's not on the party. I guess she might get max HP, or I guess... Because this one...
But
I don't steal.
Used.
That's why
yeah.
It's not useful, and so... Guess this one or save
saving
up
it.
For oh. The ATB. Yeah. I only need 5 more for that. Not that I'll probably get that before we have things happen.
That's true. Maybe we'll do a side quest along the way.
I don't believe that for a second. Oh yeah, what did you say I could craft now?
You could craft a pie other because it exists and is crafting XP. But I don't know what else you can craft because you'll have to scroll down.
Sedative. Maiden's Kiss, which is the frog cure.
Yeah. And then,
I went to level 13.
Yeah, you
which...
can make a Giga Potion.
Just a bunch of bracers.
Oh yeah, this is the upgrade.
Oh, right.
You can upgrade the ones on Aerith for the earrings and the riot vest on Tifa.
Yeah. Oh, we got new ones for level 14. Okay.
Yeah. I don't know if there's anything for 16.
I don't know. I don't know how high they let you level up your stuff. Oh, let's see what the map looks like. Nothing.
It's helpful.
Well, it's more like it's not zooming in like it would usually for the area. There's also no monsters.
Yeah, that's true. Well, if there were monsters, there'd have to be Chadley.
to analyze them.
To analyze the monsters, and if there's a Chadley, there has to be all the world stuff.
There really doesn't.
He disagrees.
Because he puts all that
all
stuff
this?
Up.
Yeah. Damn.
The Cetra. Yes.
How does it feel?
What?
Oh, can you hear the planet again?
This place has bad juju.
Finally.
Oh no, if that's
We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence may we take our place in paradise.
Oh, no. This isn't the promised land.
It's just a temple, but not a temple.
Just look around. It can't be.
It's not perfect.
Not with all this sadness and anger.
But it's a place where she can connect.
We good? Yeah.
I can hear all the spoilers in the live stream.
Yeah. Well, that was the thing is she could in remake, because she's like the flowers whisper and they whisper me spoilers. And then we fought the whispers and then the planet stopped talking too. And so she stopped having that connection throughout
this game. But now all of a sudden she could, if she wanted, ask all the questions about Cloud specifically.
If she wanted to.
And know all the problems right now.
Yeah.
We're not gonna.
They didn't waste any time. The greedy sons of bitches.
Set up so many barriers. They're just gonna hop over. It's like, what are we supposed to
going
do?
In?
Is this supposed to stop us?
It's Avalanche!
Okay, wait. Assess, because I see
soldiers, special force officers, they're all weak to fire.
So we got a second class. It's all right, I'm first, so it sucks to be you. And I staggered him. But I'm just like, take out
the sword. What are
you gonna do?
It's not a good move. That's better because you've got a lot of enemies here. Yeah, see, you got it. Aerith has all the
enemies.
Bring it home! That's enough!
Hang back.
The security officers really are good.
You're dead!
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Oh, cool, there's four.
Oh,
there's an Aerith running that
What's
way.
What's
the law? Okay, maximum fury. Just start shooting, Barry.
That's enough!
I feel like if I got you to have fire on your thingy.
That would probably
turn up the grill!
Well,
you I didn't realize. Also, there's another second.
Yeah.
Okay, as long as they're not wearing purple, they're not Consell, and then I don't have to feel bad about maybe killing them. That would be bad. That would be sad. I know. But it's just more that it's before. Oh, it's the helmet. You're going
down. Do me proud. My turn.
Yuffie limit.
Is Yuffie close to okay, she is close to
a soldier! Yeah, focus on your soldier. Yuffie can have killed a soldier on your resume.
I'm your right.
Oh, and we love that.
Thanks
for covering your feet because that guy was about to shoot it.
So we have full health for the next fight.
Yeah. Too many soldiers. I didn't think there was this many left.
Well, there are two C-class. I don't know how low that
I don't know what C means. That's what the C is the part that's confusing me, because second class is just second.
Yeah.
And Zach was a third up until he got picked as Angeal's apprentice, and then he was a second until all the firsts died. And then he was a first.
And Sephiroth.
And then Sephiroth.
We didn't have firsts anymore.
And well, and then we stopped making soldiers because Sephiroth went a little crazy, and we decided maybe that was a bad idea.
But we also didn't because Hojo was a madman.
Yeah. Well, they stopped making soldiers, but they still had all their soldiers left over.
Fiends killed these men.
That's why I'm surprised there's so many.
Hell of a mess.
But I'm guessing they just didn't give them any
reasons.
Yeah, but
they didn't have Aerith. We get a free pass,
program.
Right?
Oh no, Aerith is having the same bad feeling.
Half of me is Cetra, right?
Does that have to do with...
I tried, but no free pass for us.
Now, I know I came with you all this far, but I ain't about to go in there.
Fair. I'm surprised you came
Sorry,
this
folks.
Far. I thought you were watching
no, don't
the
apologize.
Boat.
Yeah. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Sid.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here.
Why did you follow us to the front door if you were just going back to the where you said you were going to begin with and you weren't even here for the fight, so we didn't get to see your spear?
Yeah.
So it's like, they clearly didn't code you for combat, so why did we have this cutscene a second time?
Don't worry.
Watching Dad.
I hope he's not, because he was a dick.
See how I'm better than you.
The black material.
Sephiroth. We're not gonna.
Cloud, do you know who?
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on. We don't have much time.
Also, it's just like, it's sort of mean to just call him the robed guy.
Yeah.
It's like, this one specifically is Roche. We know what.
Sure is.
All the others were just guys.
Just guys.
That was also the thing, was those were all supposed to be soldiers.
Yeah.
That deteriorated. So how are there so many seconds still around if so many of them have deteriorated?
Make new ones.
They're not supposed to be making new ones ever since they closed the program.
Engage!
Which is the soldier program of making soldiers.
No, Hojo cannot stop throwing Mako. It's his favorite pastime.
It is physically impossible for him to stop putting it in.
You're in good hands now! Stop now! Right up! You wanna beg for mercy?
All the boxes are broken.
They don't last long.
Nope, one fire. A very weak fire spell and they're dead. Part where there's like little side things for some reason.
Well, this looks lovely.
Hey, Yuffie, you know how you get motion sick?
Look at it! The ancients built all this just to hide something?
Yeah.
That black materia's gotta be worth a fortune!
Shh! Not another word about the black materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told them. Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
Why are they upside down? Why are we upside down?
Yeah.
What is gravity? Oh, good, thanks.
That's just the fun.
Also, why are we zoomed in on the low quality
floor? Don't
worry about
it. Don't think about it. You're supposed to be looking at their nice shoes.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
You're
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
We're just gonna die in here.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land. So we will split up in search.
It's not the Promised Land, though.
Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno.
Hmm?
See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
Don't get distracted with Cloud.
and then get beat up because you got distracted.
I would never.
And then be out of commission for half of a game.
More than half of a game.
Majority of the
for
game.
For like a game and a quarter.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, he does show up at the end.
This temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things.
What are the Black Robes?
Gonna be tough going, folks.
They just stand there and mumble too? How
no.
Cloud is
Sephiroth.
I know
he is.
From how there's a Black Materia.
Yeah.
Also, Barry just said we got a bad feeling about this.
Okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us.
Okie doke.
Just be happy.
Like, what is this, Star Wars? We got bad feelings now?
Bad vibes.
Bad vibes. So many bad vibes.
Oh, good. Cetra.
2 Giga Potions. That is special.
Someone need a rest?
noticed that Yuffie's weapon did the ice shards. I just thought it.
It does when you do the attack with the star throw.
That's how you do the element.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So that counts. It's using an element.
Sometimes. Oh, there's a dead guy with slash marks.
That's nice.
Of some creature. Gravity stone. Oh, okay. It wants me to actually. Okay. Alrighty. Just turn it the other way. Well, we're on the ceiling now.
We just get turned upside down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it.
I do appreciate them not making me move around with the camera upside down.
Yeah.
And at least fixing that.
What could have happened here?
I can almost smell it. There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
Okay, how long ago was long ago?
And what was the battle?
Well, it's like there are Shinra guys here. Is it about
no,
that?
The Shinra guys just dropped.
That?
Those are fresh blood. Those are just from we're with the Turks and the Turks are losing infantrymen every step of the way.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Give them hell.
Don't worry about it. I'm not. I'm a soldier. I get to do the cool stuff. Yeah.
I got your number.
Old dragon.
Let's take the lead.
About damn time!
Just hit him really hard. And then do a little bit of arrow tubing.
There's a whirlwind coming your way.
Annoying. Yeah, because it moves for
me. And for me.
Legend says no one who enters the temple ever comes out, according to the captain.
Why am I only hearing this now?
You
asshole was probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay it no mind.
That cat safe said that no one who enters comes back alive. And we only just now mentioned it to the rest of the group that he said that. And now Yuffie's scared because, oh no, we might die. And Barret's like, nah, he was probably just a liar.
Oh, we do get a new sword.
What does this one do? Whoops, that's...
We're gonna make a new sword after getting the new sword.
Countersense.
Does it have a gun on it?
No.
It does. It's a gun blade.
It's Final Leon. Fantasy
VIII. Yeah, I'm like, Leon's gonna sue you.
All the lame slots, by the way.
Yeah.
That's
Got a cool new sword, guys. Let's go.
Picked up a sword in this ancient dungeon with terrible vibes. I think I'm gonna use that.
That totally won't go horribly wrong. Me having a sword I just got from in here.
It has Mako in it. This thing is like radioactive.
I'm radioactive. It's fine. We cancel each other out.
That's not how that works. I think that makes it worse, Cloud.
I think that's just more radioactiveness for you. Like I said, I'm already radioactive.
I can't get more radioactive. Yes, you can.
Do we flip it again? Yes, we do. What was the point of flipping it the first time, then? Somewhere. Are we making it closer to where we need to be?
We hope.
It's like, I have no idea. There's more dead guys. Does that mean there's dead guys on the ceiling and dead guys on the ground?
Yeah.
And the monsters don't care about gravity.
Yeah, we don't care. Keep it together.
You're up.
Okay, there.
Regret this! Don't let me down!
Take it off.
That's nice.
Bye.
Tell me you saw that.
No comment.
No comment, Barrett.
Thanks, man.
We all saw it, Yuffie.
We all saw a man just dying in the live stream.
He fell into the live stream. We don't talk about it. We definitely don't talk about Tifa falling into the live stream.
But like she
I'm waiting.
A whale.
Gotta love. Oh, and I'm a frog.
Alright! Watch it! How'd you like that?
No more frogs.
And Cloud's back, yay! I'm just praying.
Bring it home!
I'm your horror!
Oh my god. You're mine.
Yeah.
But suddenly it's so much easier.
Don't think about it.
Because when the minute I turn it off is the minute we find a turn.
We find problems.
This is not where I was supposed to go. Oh, there's a bridge. I didn't look up. I was busy focusing on. Also, these are the vines we were just climbing. super duper old way. Which way does it want us to?
Great.
I sort of want to be on the same floor as the guy.
Hello.
Maybe that's the hint.
There is a vine.
Yeah.
Oh, look, more vines on the floor.
Crazy how that works.
Wasn't that waterfall going sideways just a second ago?
It was. At least we think it was. Wonder where it goes.
Wonder all you want, but I don't care to find out.
Aw, what's wrong? You scared?
Are we where we need to be? I don't know anymore. I don't even know where we need to be.
There is another spot we can change. No, we can't change direction. So I don't know where we're at.
Okay, so maybe we were supposed to do it on this third way. There's a door here. Hey, guys.
Yeah, out to it now. Golden opportunity right here.
Here comes the
ball. You got it.
Got everyone. Yes. Turn the place and then it'll drop to where it needs to be. Nope, there's a open air. Okay, so I need the box over to the vines. Okay.
Catch up to the others. Now jump, goddammit! Okay, just give me a moment, sir.
So they intentionally.
Way to go, but down.
You mean jump?
I can't believe you're doing this.
Here we go. So that's why we watched the guy fly by. It's because the guy also jumped, but since we were on the wall, it looked like he was floating past. So gravity is just sort of fucked here.
Yep, Who needs gravity anyways?
Isn't that why we made a materia that just messes with it anyway?
Let's roll. No, I can't remember
what's
immune to gravity, but a lot is immune to gravity.
Yeah.
Like, if things were immune to gravity.
Oh, well, that guy,
the best materia in the game.
Didn't hit enough of the pool when he jumped. That's a shame.
I think it's more he got attacked as he tried to swim out.
Doing damage, which quickly gets them to be damaged.
They can actually 60% damage, which we can use on Braver. Why would we do that? It only does like 4,000 damage right now.
Where are you? Oh, good. Another one. Is this another one?
Get to the right spot.
Does it want me over here? It wants me back where we were.
No, it just...
I'm turning one of these and praying.
Yeah, that's the destination we got. Well, good news. Not too many options.
You're on the first tier again. But they say the quest is here, but it's not. It's in the middle of nowhere. Those guys up there? Is that cool?
Yeah. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn.
Should I be putting it on? help him level up more.
And it'll be the right
the guys, we made it.
Yeah.
I did it. I totally salty. We would have been on the ceiling if I didn't do
we
it.
Hold this position until the Turks send word. Check your gear and be ready to depart at a moment's notice.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna come in here with my sword.
No one.
Contact!
They turned around. This is giving me some PTSD. This is a lot of Shinra soldiers.
This is a lot of guys, guys. Hold on, hold on.
Wait, hold
I
on.
Gotta do a thing with my sword first. Leave myself open to an attack for a minute.
Or play it first, I guess.
I was gonna do counter.
Yes, they will shoot you.
Need my help, do you?
Whoa! Didn't realize that's what it did.
Good to go?
Towards
I got this.
Countering at the right time, which is any time because there's so many guns.
Yay! I can go back to Buster Sword. I just feel like I want it in the cutscenes, man.
Yeah, that's fair.
Don't give them hell!
You're in good hands now!
That's a guy, and he's dead.
What did I say? We're almost out of guys.
You're now out of guys. Whoops. They all got used on Zack.
He did kill a good platoon or two.
Yeah, he got through a few.
And a few helicopters.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's like, he dug down a bit. Why don't we just do that to Sephiroth?
What, send 300 guys?
Yeah. He only needed three because Zack loosened that pickle jar right up.
Three what?
Because there's Tifa, Zack, and Cloud, and Zack did like all of the damage, then got beaten, and Cloud got one stab. And I feel like Zack did more work.
You mean for the army of guys we had to fight?
No, for Sephiroth.
Yeah. Cloud did get one stab in. But it was the stab that mattered.
Exactly, that's what I mean.
Oh cool, a bench. A magic looking bench.
A magic bench.
a magic-looking vending machine that looks like a fridge.
It sure is the same insignia as on the whatever cosmic cannon, which is a safe.
Yeah. The I'm forgetting the name of the bad guy aliens.
What?
I wanna call it like the enemies of the Cetra guys that won't die, that we're not
the
giving
gee?
Them the G. I could yeah, I was
no.
like it starts with a G.
It's that's literally a save point from the original Final Fantasy.
Oh.
Yuffie has 20, that's something.
Right, because we were waiting. That's what I was like. Someone, I was waiting.
Yeah, because we get ATP skill recovery. When we use it, it costs 95% of the bar, which totally matters. But then again, all of those are really small buffs.
Okay, here we go.
A door.
I think there's Turks behind it. Or it's just a chamber with a lot of dead guys in it.
Well, this ain't good.
Door closed. That's really not good. Aerith, tell your pet to let us leave.
Hey look, is it just dragon? It's gonna have a weird name. Oh, it does gravity stuff. It just slams them into the ceiling, and that's how it wins. Unless it's us.
Look out!
Yeah.
Wouldn't be a labyrinth without a guardian, right?
What is a Chalbin girl?
No, that's a no.
Focus, guys.
Oh, there's a.
It's a red dragon. Oh no.
I did say it was gonna be called Red Dragon. That means it's fire.
Well, yeah.
It's firing.
It looks like.
Wow. Assess the situation. You don't have time to assess the situation.
Okay, it's weak to ice. The fire thing is weak to ice.
Okay. It is immune to like every status effect in existence and fire.
No one. Effective immune.
Good thing we can reach
about tab time.
Blizzard, head.
How about a nice cold can of whoopin'?
Oh,
it hit
its wings.
We'll
regret
this. You
need to chill.
It changes every time.
That pillar's ready to melt.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It goes.
Don't have
it. That one is almost dead.
But you killed that one, did ya?
Yeah, I mean, I guess.
That
it's already.
Holds the best kept
part.
Ninja secret. Just cut.
Let's do this.
Yeah,
an idea. Let's use the pillar.
It's just kidding.
It's on you.
Alright! Watch and learn! Hey! How about bringing down that pillar?
It was too far away.
It was worth a shot.
That's what they said to do.
Yeah, exactly. What they said. It'll work.
It won't let me down.
I got it.
Now. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No more playing knight.
7,000 damage.
Limit.
Now's our chance.
Say your prayer. Give him what's coming to him.
Never ask. Not now.
And now phase two.
What?
Somehow
not again. We're halfway through its health, so I mean.
Now we do.
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Oh, and the floor is lava. Good thing I have a Yuffie and a bear.
Is everyone okay?
Don't let up.
For you to say. Well, what does that do?
My turn.
Try this.
Keep it together.
Doesn't need my help, do you? Feeling a bit chilly? Shit hurts, don't.
Oh, hey, that actually
works.
Woo.
Oh, it's a special.
You're about to catch a cold, bring it home.
If you insist. Go forth and kick butt, you
see. I wonder why. I think it's a pretty tells me HEB is used to end the fight. Because I want the fight to be over.
That's not happening!
And we stab the chest and it explodes. Yee, under the tail.
No.
Cloud. Over the tail. Team attack!
Yay! Synergy skill in the cutscene!
Dive kick! It just upset it.
It just took the dragon and it died from the kick. Of
good
course.
Job, Tifa.
Nice. Oh, that old trick?
Come on.
At least it didn't explode. If we had stabbed the chest, it would have exploded. Onward!
It's a good thing there weren't any Turks.
Yeah.
Well, actually, the ones that have fights
so,
split
so
up.
So you're telling
so we
me.
Won't have a Turk
so this is where they were. So they just walked past the dragon and didn't fight it.
Yeah.
Guys.
Why would they fight the dragon? They could do us to fight the dragon.
Alrighty, what are we touching?
Whatever
this is. It means we're alive, right?
We are. We're all alive. Isn't that nice?
And we're upside down. Or we're not. I can't.
Wait. What in the what? Look.
Wasn't either of the Turks.
Almost pity them.
Being the is stupid.
I think the life stream's angry.
No kidding.
You think?
At least, that's how it feels.
Yeah?
Hey, Aerith, do you think you could explain that we don't mean any harm?
I don't know. I mean, I'll try.
You are on the magic insignia. I'm not sure if you know this.
Yeah, no, that's, you are in that's the magic intentional. Circle. That's her trying to channel to make it stop being red.
Yeah.
I think I've got this.
Cool.
Okay, so do it.
Take the planet and that for Sephiroth, stop being upset. Done something.
Does this mean the live stream will not be mean to us? The thing's all green. We did it. That was a team effort.
Materia is our priority. We have to get to it first. Let's move.
As long as Aerith's not there, it's fine.
Cloud.
You know, it's probably better if she's just somewhere else in the
They're
building.
They're with Aerith. They'll be fine.
As long as Aerith is somewhere else in the building, she's not there. And then she won't die.
Cloud doesn't get there in time. Stop the scary swordsman from stabbing Aerith. He tries to, but he fails. You gotta trust me, Zach.
You gotta wake him up.
Maybe. He doesn't get there in time because he's being stupid.
But he's going for the materia, which is what Sephiroth wants. From Cloud and or the materia.
From Aerith. Oops. That's the thing. No one knows that Aerith has the black material. That is not the right thing.
Okay, but this is a dead end. Oh, is it this? Everything's upset now.
Deal with that.
It's called if I dodge roll enough, it'll eventually.
Best do it right.
There. Okay.
Here, we'll
okay, Barrett.
Barrett, how close is the maximum
fury? Woo! We got all the maximum fury. Go for it, man. Kill all the bees.
And they're all dead.
We did it, team. Okay, Tifa. You're gonna get whatever Yuffie had.
Alright. We just press the button. And, yeah. Yuffie has a lot.
But Tifa has just as many slots.
Plus two. One will have to be cut, but that's fine.
Well, I don't need level boost on HP.
You probably don't. I just had it on because it makes it better.
Because I think I have a stronger HP up that Cloud isn't using at the moment.
Oh yeah, I just had it on somebody.
Well, yeah, that somebody was Yuffie.
And Yuffie could use it, but yeah.
Wait, what am I doing? I can just pop the presets.
You can. Yeah. Oh, magic effects.
I think Tifa needs that.
Speed.
And fire.
Then I forget who I have to shoot. It can be somebody else, I guess. I don't know. We're fighting a lot of monsters. I don't know if we'll fight any.
We're fighting the Reno, and he's weak to lightning.
Isn't Olena weak to lightning?
I thought Reno was two in the first one.
I have no
or was he just weak to counters?
I think
he
was weak to counters. And because we were bad, we didn't know how to do it. It's because I, for some reason, think counters were a lot harder to do in the first game.
Yeah, it was a.
It was timing based instead of just.
You couldn't just hold it.
Yeah, it's that counters were what parries are.
Yeah.
And so it's like, yeah, press it at the right time and you get your counterattack and the invincibility, and now the invincibility is just a bonus for the timing and you always get the counterattack.
Yeah.
Which is a bit soft, but also a lot more accessible.
Yeah, it's like they made countering easier. So that it actually does something more often than not. Hey, guys! Bye, guys.
We're all gonna die!
Are you cool with-
Hey! Get your shit together!
You guys cool with us just walking by?
No?
Okay.
Going to
I hate
get
to tell you guys
bug.
You're gonna die, but.
Yeah, you haven't.
Oh, it's shooting drugs at me.
Maybe you should do
assess it?
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna assess it. I'm just concerned.
Lightning. Powerful offensive abilities. Wonderful.
Yeah, a Mako cannon. It's like, why is it shooting that at me?
Why would he do that?
Let's go. You're up.
My turn.
Materia slots, we might not.
It was the same.
Awesome. And they're linked more.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something, something staggered. Okay.
What does this thing even do? Okay.
Yeah, you just use it once they're staggered to increase that percent number of bonus damage.
Mm-hmm.
So it's even better if we're going to get 300%.
Good. Vines.
We'll just keep going forward, despite all the danger. Cloud, I'm not sure that's a good idea. We'll just keep going forward towards the black material.
Okay, Cloud.
You sure about this? Yes. First of all, the black material and Sephiroth. He's that way.
And we Cloud. We gotta go to Sephiroth.
And the black material.
I don't know if this is your idea anymore. No, it is. I really want to find Sephiroth. I know you do, but
you're aware you really want to find Sephiroth. This is not a good idea.
This is not a good idea. Hello, loading screen.
It's okay. Keep the villain to the live stream. Fine. Comment on this!
Guys, are you guys...
That is the wrong answer, Cloud.
Let's go!
I'm just saying, that is the wrong answer, Cloud.
We go this way.
That is not how you safely cross a beam like that.
Jump on it.
Stand on it.
Well, that's good, but it would look silly if he was crawling on it.
It would be harder animation. Yeah, you just shoot the bees with the carrot.
Take the lead.
I got that.
You attack me. Come on, Cloud. You got one job here.
Bingo.
Let's finish.
Percent extra damage does not matter when there is no health left to damage.
Hey, look, Frost.
Bring it. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. Gotta lower it down, but it's about to get real. Hope you don't mind if I feel you for the horn.
Yeah, Turian is scream right now.
Hey, I told you there was a blister! I did not, in fact, know a blister.
Livestream is totally not upset about that block.
Well, I can't believe it.
Take the lead.
We're blocking it.
Yeah, we are blocking an artery right now.
Okay, this is not the heart of the planet. This is just a place.
Okay, so we're giving them a stroke.
It's not actually aiming for anywhere. It's just blowing the wind.
Exactly.
Yeah, and that lifeblood is just a wind.
That'll do.
Whatever I do, don't lay it, because then I can't be in here anymore.
It's on now.
Dang it. Oh,
keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do. Catch you sleeping. Yeah. Get the hell out of here. Oh.
You guys even get here?
Some of them are still alive.
Guess it's my turn. Stay down, asshole. Don't stop now. Gotta love you. Got a whole heap of land with your daddy.
Should be team leader anymore. I think we should vote on new team leader.
A little
get to work.
Oh, poor Storm.
It's like, guys, we're right here. We're gonna die now.
Or you could not fight us. Remember that's an option?
We're going as fast as we can.
Okay, it's good.
You cool with not?
Hostiles! It's Avalanche!
Oh yeah, that's hard.
Wow, for his baby sword?
No, Zach's first.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we have fought all these guys.
It's on you.
Take it. Yeah.
Now you guys can do things like that.
That's it.
Is it with counter stance though?
I'm waiting. Going in.
And one of them's dead and the other one's dying. You're going great. Good job, team.
I don't want to die. Please.
Cloud, just don't.
It's not death.
Cloud?
It's a homecoming.
That's not what you say. That's a bad sign. Guys.
Blood on the face.
Bad sign.
Red flag.
All the red flags, guys. So are we gonna
Oh, it does stay smeared there.
We're working on it.
Let's keep moving.
Guys. Okay.
Hey, kids. Sorry we're late.
You do not want to be in the library.
You do not.
Better late than never. Still owe you both for Sector 7.
Could say the same for you. It's a shame we'll have to settle up later.
Probably not getting to fight Reno.
No.
Guess we'll just have to pick this up next time.
Hit me right now.
Get back here.
And we're stuck.
Damn it!
Guess we gotta start climbing. Oh no, we don't have climbing in this game.
The clock. Huh?
Prior?
Zach? I'm assuming?
No. It took us hours?
Oh, you're awake.
What?
We've been wandering for hours.
Hours?
Did it work?
Hours. Okay.
That tells you why Cloud is late to save Aerith. Oh, cool. We also get a vending machine.
I really screwed up. And don't beat yourself up. First time and all that. Just gotta keep at it. Starting right now.
Take your step.
Just try again.
We'll get through this, Aerith. Together.
Yeah. It's not like she messed up the spell.
You're right.
No.
Can't give
it's
up
that
now.
The live stream rejected.
It's like, no, I'm too upset. You're not the problem, but I'm upset.
It's like, can we chill out? And the live stream was like, no. We are not chilling out. I'm going to make a storm now.
It's like, I was already a storm. Now I'm a bigger storm. And I'm going to stop Sephiroth. Who's that guy? Oh, that's Cloud.
Oh, maybe that's why we keep getting hit with the storm.
Whoops.
Maybe we have the Sephiroth with us already.
Yeah. Oh. What do you want, Aaron? Happy recovery.
Yes.
That
ahead. What do you got? Aerith, synergy skill.
Seems like a good idea since we're finally being forced to pair them up.
Tifa. MP. Health on kill. HP. More MP recovery.
I think I want HP recovery. And then Yuffie can't do anything with five.
Yep. Alright.
I don't want to. I'm just glad I'm not using the ceremonial staff, which only has three slots.
Yeah. Good work, team.
So everyone's got their weapons.
That's so much.
Red doesn't have a link on his weapon. Hold on. Because I want Red to have Fire Ice. Because he's going to be slashing at whatever we attack.
Yeah.
And then Aerith can have...
Yeah, because Yuffie can be whatever type.
Yeah, so Aerith can be wind lightning. So that it can just be used. Level boost. Is it worse? Chakra. Red. Guess, well, that, yeah, I have Yuffie with prey. Ice. Someone, so healing.
I do recommend health on everyone.
HP up on everyone?
Yeah. Because the 20% buff isn't anything to sneeze at. Now Aerith has too much and is wasting some.
Too much what?
The HP ups. She has both 20%. It can only go up to 30.
Oh, I didn't realize she had both. Okay.
I also am pretty sure ATB stagger and steadfast block don't stack. Say heap speed up on somebody just to get to have more levels or XP.
Wait, Aerith needs it.
And then I think you do have another HP up somewhere to give Yuffie unless she already has it.
I just put it right here.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you. just give her Item Master to finish leveling it up. And I think Aerith.
Is what she doesn't have.
Yeah, I'm just making sure someone okay has revival.
Yeah.
So give her ice or give her MP up.
So someone has all the elements besides Yuffie.
Yeah.
And then someone else.
Wait, Aerith needs Phoenix.
Aerith is dead. She can't summon Phoenix. This is a bad plan.
No, it auto-triggers when you die.
Well, it does if you have it summoned in the first place.
If you summoned it, you trigger... And then you get killed, it auto-triggers the revival.
I don't know if that revives or just heals who's alive still.
Don't worry about it. It'll work.
If it just does that on cast or dying, then it would have revive on everyone.
That's not the right pool, right? Oh. It's just a green pool of...
What's happening?
Here, have some salt.
I think they're gonna teach me how to be at one with the life stream, attuned to its flow.
Okay. I don't know if being one with the life stream is a good thing to learn, Aerith.
Well, I mean, if you control a life stream, that's good. Because you can probably revive people, other people. That's good.
Can't do it when you're dead, though. Oh, we have to find more pools.
She just won't die. Just protect the healers, silly.
Always protect the white mage!
Oh, it's just combat buff.
I feel like we want to get them all, though. And then it still won't save the day, but...
Oh...
We have all the power, we can't die, right? That's what it's gonna protect us from, right? Because you know, if you have maxed out materia and you go into a fight, you're kinda weak.
That's right, Yuffie.
Maybe you're low on life stream or something?
there's a monster in there.
Yeah, we kill it.
Guys, no one's got a cess on them, do they?
Maybe we should put a cess on.
Between raise and
arise. Raise is around half health, arise is around full health.
Okay. Anyway, I'll give Yuffie a cess.
Here, Yuffie, have main character.
she's the one that'll hit the ATV up first.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's a centaur panther.
It's my turn? Go on!
Can you take over for me?
Go.
Here I go!
I could just pull it from the live stream right there. Oh, it's because there's two of them.
When we do it.
When we do what?
Use Mako for energy.
Okay. They're not using as much. Like, fishing and the fishing industry are two different levels of destroying the planet.
Think anything bad'll happen to them, do you?
So long as Cloud can keep it together.
Tifa's just gotta crack the whip a little. Tell him to snap out of it.
Oh, that's so much commentary. We don't have time
to unpack the fact that everyone is aware
that Cloud's about to lose it.
And yet Baron and Tifa are not the ones. They're emotionally compromised and are not able to put their foot down the way they need to be. That's the problem.
This is true.
So neither of you are actually doing what you need to be doing.
Which is tying Cloud down.
Telling him to stop. Do either of you have the sleep materia? Maybe the sleep materia.
That doesn't last long. And he will get grouchy.
Whose weapon? Aerith?
Yep. It's a good thing we have another Aerith weapon to upgrade. Because we're gonna use it for a really long time.
We better use it now while we got it.
Yeah. It has like 8 slots.
Ugh. No, it's got more.
Yeah, it does have an extra slot.
Wait, why? No! Aerith! Oh my god! Why? They're just like, what if we just...
What if we just make it a move? What are they gonna do? Oh, that's funny.
Like, should it be as funny as it is?
But also, I'm on easy mode. No one's dying
this
enough to ever need this ability. So how will I ever get it proficient?
You just use it anyway. And die on Aerith.
Don't want to die on Aerith. Aerith needs that.
Yeah, no kidding.
Magic attack. And then I'm gonna give her an MP up.
Real quick, just for me, can you go to see what swapping attack and magic attack does for Aerith? Okay. It's not important.
With 9 heart. Or, yeah, that's attack. Yeah, sorry, I thought we were talking about HP. Where it's
no,
like...
77 health on Aerith, because she's going to die anyway.
Can you take over for me?
Die.
I'm here once. How about you show
here
us what
you
can do?
You're
in good. Do me proud.
I'm coming.
Tagging out.
Don't worry, you guys.
Right,
I'm
going
to get very clear.
But Aerith can revive someone.
Here goes.
So I think that's the foreshadowing. If someone else is going to die, and then Aerith is going to sacrifice herself to save him.
Because we got Aerith revive herself.
Revive
others.
Not herself. She stays buried.
If you insist.
No, no, that's what the Phoenix Down
is. How you like this?
Okay, guys, who has the pile of Phoenix Down? Got him this time, right?
No, not there with the cloud.
Now you're in for it.
He's mean. He keeps all the items to himself.
Thanks for your life, dragon.
We took it. It's ours.
We're gonna use it.
For
those. I mean, we're using it to open all the drawers.
The good thing is there's life energy just laying around.
Well, I mean, there is a storm happening right here of life energy. Anywheres.
Also, it's like, make sure this is the promised land. I mean, it's the life stream, so it's not infinite life stream, but it is the life stream. They were gonna build a generator anyway.
Yeah, it's like, might as well build in here. If I went across the area I just made, and I can pull it out of one vase.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can pull it out of these ones, but the ones down there, I pulled it from one and then put it back in it.
I thought you just...
I just watched it empty the vase and then it refilled it. Oh, cool, there is a way around back.
This is a long way around.
Yeah. Or it does not do what I thought it did. I just... Do I have to put it together of one of the others?
Yeah, it's not like it's something more permanent.
I'm gonna try and drain these and see if I can. No, I
you can't even activate the...
No, these ones are yeah. permanently set, but those four on the other side were...
I just assumed they'd give you more of whatever ones you made that were the wrong one to give you enough to make another try.
Yeah. The vase and this side falls apart, but it doesn't matter.
There's definitely enough to get another full area with the few large ones.
Yep. To a new vessel of life.
Yeah, there's the new one right in front of you. But...
Yeah, I want to open this door over here first. That isn't that big, so I have to do
that's
multiple times in one area.
Like, you'd assume they just have each walk by and collect it, because that's way simpler, and why wouldn't you want to take some time?
Okay, so that one's done. That's what I meant, is like I could pray from and take it from that one.
Yeah, that was physical.
Putting the temple back together.
I mean, why not?
It's like, Why did it not come fully put together?
Because we need a Cetra.
To finish putting it together. Are you serious? The one just barely did not pick up. Steadfast block.
It's not bad.
I already got it on everybody else.
You have three steadfast blocks.
Well, that's what I mean by anyone that needs block, because they're. I usually only put it on the offensive.
Well, now we have next bus. Oh, hey, there's guys behind that.
There sure is a dragon back here.
That's where we put the whole thing back. So you get plus.
Mm-hmm. Tagging
out. Loading jab.
Okay, leave it to me. You're in good hands now.
Gotcha.
Just thought it was another ancient dragon. Have enough energy to just go on to the main one?
You do, but then you wouldn't have all the buffs. Yeah, see, no more.
Feels like it needs a lot more.
Yeah, it does. good. To get that chest.
Yeah, the bottom half of it.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, you can do it.
Leave it to me.
I'm going in. You got this.
Here he is now.
ATV. Good work, buddy.
I didn't do prey, like though. This?
Yeah, but you healed everyone. Calculate.
Totally.
Stairs to be all in.
Mm-hmm. It better be something good.
Too good.
It's like all this work to get one chest.
Yeah.
It's just an item chest.
There's a chance it's an armor. It is an armor.
And it's a Cetra armor.
Probably more than four slots.
Why does it not have any?
High magic defense.
Yeah. Aerith totally needs that.
Yeah.
Not. We're good.
She's got six.
Did you get the keys? Aerith got tired during the last one.
Good idea.
Can't
go letting our girl wear herself out.
And then a few hours passed.
But just for a bit.
Just for a bit. A few hours later.
Yep, Cloud and them are still stuck in a circle. Because, yeah, we can't go forward with the plot until these guys get out of their circle. Which means I have to put everything back on.
Damn it.
Yeah, that's how we feel, Barret. Oh.
Did Aerith fix it for us?
Okay. Yes. But it's funny that Barret kicked the wall and it started.
What?
That is the most Barret thing to do.
And then a door opened.
Good job.
I did it.
You're magic. I'm getting tired of this place.
Well, at least we have a way out.
Right, Cloud?
Let's go, buddy.
How you feeling?
Oh, what now?
Why are they turning into the monsters?
Does it matter at this point?
So many questions.
Something gets in our way.
Wow.
But I don't have any of my materials! Oh yeah, he does have.
Speaking of killing things, why don't you do that?
Got a lock on me!
Can't you sleep in? No,
don't you let us down!
Let's go.
What? There's gotta be a way to mass move everything.
There's not. Which is dumb.
Because they keep intentionally making us swap teams.
Again, material loadouts. Where are they?
It feels like back with Genshin, where is my artifact loadout? Where's my material loadout?
It's gone. It is absent.
Is it coming today with critical mode? It better come with critical mode. Does Final Fantasy even
get
critical?
Okay, Cloud
critical
does not get prayer.
Right. That's okay.
Yeah, I'm going to remind you of that one.
I was just giving.
Prayer's at max. You probably don't need AP up on it.
Oh. Forgot what it was.
I don't know what you want to upgrade, but. I think still an ATB stagger can go on Cloud, though.
That's what I was trying to do. Does Tifa want magnify on fire or ice?
Ice, obviously. So many things are weak to ice down here.
Yeah, but let's still give her fire. But revival. Okay, he does have a chakra. We don't need an assess.
Are you sure?
Cloud has assess.
Oh, he does?
He has the item.
Okay, he has the earrings.
Yeah. Let's put his HP up.
Give people some HP ups.
Can I have that one?
version on someone?
I have not bared it, I think. Or, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, Cloud, you get the responsibility of having Phoenix.
Oh, yeah,
Cloud. Doing the right thing. Cast Phoenix whenever you feel like it might be needed.
Yeah, because we just have summons whenever.
Yes. Great, we get to watch from the outside whatever Aerith is doing. Which is bringing the whole building back together.
Man, this thing is intense.
Back to the pretty bombs.
Look!
Like 2 seconds.
I see them.
Let's go. Oh, cool, a bench.
Cetrus. Sails, they last a lifetime.
Right, vending machine, what do we got? I'll take them. 65.
Can you imagine having...
I feel like you've done this before.
I might have 99 vendors.
Why? They're not even on sale.
I have not bought them.
You just made 99.
I just picked them up from box.
Oh, and you just haven't used them.
I just haven't used
them. You're done. It's on now. Let's finish this. All done.
I'm like, Assess does nothing. I thought that was the joke.
The situation.
I thought that was the joke is that I might as well learn more about the enemy and then heal myself from whatever the enemy's doing.
No, it's true.
That would be more effective.
I mean, it kind of is.
Go check the path. Sir, make sure it's stable.
Okay, guys, is it stable?
Oh, God!
Oh, guess it's not stable.
I get the feeling we're not welcome here.
And the whole temple doesn't want us here? No way.
It's okay, we're just gonna go.
Hey, look, another orb.
Wonder where are we putting? Oh, good, there's a cliff.
Wait, yeah, it can't fit through there, so. Doesn't fall.
No, it gets pushed to the wall.
Before falling. No, it needs to be the blocker. It can't be the bridge.
It's a video game.
Nope, it's the bridge. Well, we did it. Just move quickly and don't check if the bridge is good. There's no point.
Is the bridge stable? No.
Like, that's not the point, guys. Just get across.
Is this temple stable?
Need to link up with the advanced
team. Just died? No, not yet. The red shirts live. The other
ones that are with Reno and Rude, at least. Okay, who's left in this barrack?
Sounds when it fires.
Why? Because it says battle cry?
Yeah.
It just gives me 2 ATB charges.
No, it just increases it like haste. That's a good question, honestly. Charge rate up.
Yeah.
Opening ATB is good, but I don't think you've specced enough into it to get a
starting bar at the beginning of the battle.
Yeah, and Barrett's overcharge gives me
the whole bar. My Barrett starts with like almost two bars, and then he has overcharge.
Yeah.
So it's a little insane.
Down here. Yeah. It'll save me time if I just start taking it up now.
Okay, I was just like, this is
walk in a circle and you'll power it up. Easy. What do you mean you had to fight a bunch of things? We just walked in a circle and it was done.
Just pushed the lever.
And it powered the whole machine.
Doesn't look too sturdy. Think we could knock it over?
If we just fix that.
Just turn it on. It might be a good thing that it's on. Oh, it's not.
The hell?
Just cut it out. Oh.
No, but we're using it to knock over the tower.
I say we put this big asshole to work.
Yeah, we're trying to knock over the tower
okay.
with it.
Well, we've dealt with these guys. Oh, no, this is
different.
Allow me.
Counter. Okay, so this is better.
You ready?
gotta do it, though. You don't have to
try this. Keep it together.
All right! Watch it learn!
Pushing it to.
Trust me, if there's a cliff you can push it off, that's the right one.
I say so. That seems so stupid. Oh my god, guys.
We are so good at this.
What the heck?
Jeez.
Aerith has been putting this temple together piece by piece, and you're taking it apart.
We are helping. We are here to help. We're helpful people.
We're helping take it apart. So Aerith doesn't have to. Well, the monsters respawn.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Bring it off!
Or the monsters respawn to the monsters.
Now we're breaking the temple. Well, it was bad as before we even broke the temple.
Asshole! You ain't getting out of this!
It's a perfect box in here for us to walk up. Okay. And then we have another crack. Okay. Sneaking along the wall. She doesn't need to be awake or alive to trigger them.
No, they're not revival.
Oh. That was the revival earrings where it brings you back.
No.
We should put those on Aerith.
Make way!
It's on you.
All of them.
To be fair, I'd like one on Cloud, so that Cloud is talking.
Finish him off. All done.
trying to see if there was like a chest or anything, because usually.
Sometimes there is, but I think that's downstairs.
And the mega potion sounds good. I mean, it could be anything.
You still don't have enough weapons.
Yeah.
Hey, it's
mega
three.
Mega potion, other, and phoenix staff.
It's either giving us the phoenix staff. More dead guys. Do we help them or do we just stand and watch them die?
Let's hang back. Get ourselves some popcorn.
No time for that. Just take them out.
Man, I swear, you are no fun at all.
I just want to stand here and watch too, Barry. That's what Cloud is saying, is that we don't have time to watch. We're not fighting them, we're fighting the creatures, and then we're fighting them. Team up with the Turk! For 2 seconds.
Oh, unless the monster's good. Oh, wow.
Need my help, do you?
And Cloud.
The barracks are Cloud.
All set.
You're up.
Great. Well, that's that. Calling ice. It's on now.
Where's the other one?
Hang in there!
I got this.
Yeah, that's what I'm like. I have counter on. It should be easy enough. Now compared to other times I have fought Reno. Ooh, and the mines are...
I got you. Too late.
Those are better than I remember.
To be fair, you haven't been fighting us this whole like few months. I don't know, man. Bye.
Aerith.
Just making the place bigger.
Back to plan A then?
I thought that was...
We kick ass and take names.
I thought that was already your plan.
Okay, no. Plan B was, well, if the plan is going to help us out, we won't. Go! Yay!
Not on this! Alright! What
There were literally moments in the menu from getting hit and not being allowed to do it.
You're up.
Let's go.
If they don't let me pause.
Oh, they kind of let you pause. It's not enough.
Feel the heat. It's on you.
I got this. I'm going in.
Bring it.
You ready to settle up? Cause I've been waiting for this.
You mean for this?
Yeah.
Gonna go and punch each other now? Barrett, you just punch him with the gun arm!
This is for Sector 7! Huh?
Barrett won the punch!
Nice save.
Yay! I'll say it.
Okay. Are we done now?
No. It's them!
Hey guys, were you just breaking down here?
I'm so glad you're all okay. Right back at ya.
Oh, we have plenty of
time.
We're
lucky you didn't crush
us. Here.
Several hours prior now. This is even longer ago. Aerith. Guys. Stop.
Well then, shall we?
Please.
You sure?
Yep. Can't keep Cloud and the others waiting.
Just keep making me do this bullshit. To collect more of the prayer energy.
Yep.
Thought we were done.
No, we went back to Aerith.
Unlike Yuffie's grappling hook. And Red climbing on walls.
Yeah. Barret.
What did Barret?
Antifa.
What did either of them Barret. Have? They didn't get one. A very shot at boxes. That sure is a lot of dead guys.
I've got it this time. You'll see.
Oh, look, a bench.
It's like a lady. But yeah, I'll probably stop here and then we'll, because this is mostly the way through here, and once we get to the end of this is when things start happening, and then we'll be we think there'll be too much plot for them to waste time with nonsense like this.
Yeah.
Why do we feel the need to stall?
This is a JRPG. We need to a place called the Lab. What possible reading material could you have for us?
Just
that's not reassuring.
What's a subversion? Isn't that
it's the one that breaks down the
oh, so like poison?
Things are no. Like physical attack immunity or magic immunity.
Oh, right.
Well, that's fun. And we'll see what happens with that
next time.
Bye. Bye.